The day my mom died, my entire world was shattered. Since then, there's been so much focus on how she died that it's overshadowed who she was as a person. I am Natasha Gregson-Wagner, and my mom was Natalie Wood.
Natalie Wood falls into the category of an icon.
She's like this mythology character.
She had a big heart, and that showed up in her work.
I've enjoyed the part where you act, not the stardom that follows it.
The studio system controlled everything in her life.
She wanted to have control over the choices.
I did get the right to choose West Side Story.
She was one of the few women that had that power.
My mom had a string of relationships.
RJ was the love of her life. It was like two parts of the same whole.
Nat and RJ were both major stars.
Natalie and I got married in Paradise Cove. We got a boat together and spent most weekends in Catalina.
That night, I went below, and she wasn't there.
Natalie was gone.
We've stayed connected through all of it. What do we think about reopening this case?
I don't think there's a day that has ever gone by that I haven't thought about Natalie.
I'm an actress and a wife, a mother.
She was larger than life, not because she was famous. That was just her.
Her vulnerabilities, passion, strength, and intelligence. All of that is there.
Come out again sometime.
You might ask us.
Oh, I will, I promise. Angie and I got a little more money coming in now, so we'll have a big beer party. She'll call you.
It's a date.
Great.
Mimi, honey, do you think you still love him? Though nothing can bring back the hour of splendor in the grass, glory in the flower, we will grieve not, rather find strength in what remains behind.